Having trouble?
Oh, no. I do this for exercise. It helps my strawberries get ripe.
Anybody home over there?
I haven't the faintest idea why.
Oh, I'm looking for real estate.
Well, he can have any of mine, this truck included. You know, this is the second time in 3 weeks that I've missed the early market. You know how long I've been asleep in that cab waiting for it to be light enough to fix this thing?
She can't be.
Beth, why are you so frightened? Last night you told me that you didn't like her, that you didn't trust her.
No, it's just that I can't believe it.
I'd like to talk to your husband.
He's gone out already. I don't know where.
Beth, last night I came over here because you were upset about receiving a letter and a couple of phone calls. You thought it was a man on the phone. The letter was typed and it was unsigned. But in plain, nasty language, they all said the same thing. Stop trying to bleed me or else.
I shouldn't have called you. I was scared, but it wasn't that important.
Yes, it was. Obviously, someone thinks you're a blackmailer. Now, you did remember that the man used the word office. And until last year, your whole life has been tied up in your job with Devereaux and Banks. Since then, Lita Crail has had that job. Well, this morning I sent Paul Drake out to talk with Lita before she went to work.
But now you see, Lita's dead, and so everything's different. Thank
you. Why did you leave your job? Was it because Jess Devereaux died?
Yes. I mean, no. You see, Sandy'd been after me ever since we were married 2 years ago. He couldn't stand it that I had a more important position in the firm than he did.
Did he ask you to give up all your old friends? You know, your marriage kind of came as a surprise. I know that Jess was surprised. Now, he always thought... Well, frankly, he thought that... You cared for someone else.
Barry, stop it. If I'm unhappy, or even if you think I've made mistakes, it's still my business, isn't it? I'm responsible, so please just leave me alone.
Beth, a murder has been committed. Now you do need help. Why, you're scared to death thinking that your husband is in some way mixed up with Lita Crail, or even that he...
I don't know anything about it, so please just get out, Barry. We don't need you. Please, just get out.
Any luck yet on the guy with the strawberries?
No, not so far. I'm checking out the license number and my men are checking the markets.
What about the next day?
Well, there was a cleaning tab on the label and we're running it down as fast as we can. I gave my men a head start before I reported what I had to the police.
All right, Paul. I want one of your men to watch that house. Don't leave till he gets here.
All right.